What's going on, everybody? How are you guys doing today? Banana Brain, Digga, Block 159, how you doing, Kings? What's up, Longneck as well? How you doing? Yes, Banana Brain, you were first comment. What's your endgame name, brother? What is your endgame name? Banana Brain? Alright, come trade me. I'm right outside of Edgeville Bank. If you want to come trade me, brother. What's up, Banana Brain? Can you just confirm in the stream chat this is you and I will pay you out? Alright, I got the keyword set up for you guys. Alright, there you go, Banana Brain. Congrats. I got the keyword set up for you, boys. Go ahead and like the stream, subscribe, and comment 200M if you want to be eligible to enter that giveaway. I might be a little lower energy than I normally am because I'm a little congested right now. Cheers to Bussin'. He's gonna let me test out the Tebow. Hell yeah. What a king. Fucking legend. Alright guys, that was a great stream. Taking the Tebow. I'll see you guys later. Nah, just fucking with you. Cheers to Bussin lending us this fucking Tebow. Legend, legend. Alright, well now we can test out the Tebow in next, see how it goes. See, do I have a room for another preset? I don't think I do. Damn it. Is there anything I can delete? I guess I could just take the Tebow out, try it again after. Alright, let's try this shit out. When I'm done, put on your shoes, bitch. You see me on this call of duty. Please get out my room, bitch. I'm in my car. No balls, Kappa. Yeah, right. Call the Uber. I'ma tip your driver just a zoom. Well, shit, we got a little fucking Tebow to try out. Let's go. Let's see how that does it next. I bet that motherfucker smacks. How's everybody doing today, by the way, guys? What's better for next, Z-Sebo or Tebow? Well, I'd assume the Tebow, since it's the best weapon in game, depending on their magic strength. And since next's magic damage is so high, I bet it's really good here. But I've actually never tried it before, so I'm trying it out right now. Give it a shot right now, see how it goes. Got a new subscriber. New subscriber. Easy. Thank you for subscribing, brother. I appreciate it. Yeah, I think Tebow's better here. I do think that I'll be taking a lot more damage with the Divine, though, so I'll have to be careful. Without the Divine, I mean. Training some Herb Lore so that 50 Miller helps. Good, good. You can buy most of the ingredients you need to train it from the Herb Lore shop, unless you're an Iron Man, so... What's up, Joaquin? How's it going, dude? I just wish it was faster XP. Oh yeah, I understand completely. I thought the Tebow attacked a little quicker. I feel like it's one tick off from old school. Maybe, I just haven't used one in a while. That's probably the problem. I haven't played old school in so long. Louis boots. If you see the homies with the guap. Yo, Simon, what's going on, King? In a row. That's how I know you niggas really, really bro. Really bro. With no goals. In his shows. The money blue. Designer shoes. Jimmy Choo. Louis boots. Boots. I've been running around the city on the same thing. Got the city locked. I see one. W track. What's his name? One of my moderators, Attack PK, told me to play this one day. Never since then, I just left it on the playlist. Song name? This is Kendo by Beethoven. Hi, Nuggo. What's up, baby? How you doing? My beautiful girlfriend has entered the chat. Yo, Carlos, what's going on, King? Oh yeah, these motherfuckers are smacking me during this phase without the Divine. So I definitely think Tebow's faster, however, it's a little rough. Want a duo? I'm just going to solo for now, Sheriff. I want to do a few runs solo with the Tebow that my friend lent me to see how it goes. Good, just doing homework. How's the stream going? We just started just a few minutes ago, but it's not going too bad so far. Really haven't done much, though. Next mass on stream. Honestly, I kind of gave up on the pets, so I really don't have much of a reason to do mass anymore. At least for a while. Hope you have a good stream. Thank you, baby. I hope your homework goes nice and smooth. Holy shit, the Tebow can hit a 90? What the fuck? That's insane. I didn't know it could hit 90. I like that. Is that potato salad? Yo, listen. Niggas give me the cold shoulder. I can speak for myself. So I keep a hot waist and alligator the belt. Ain't got a belt with the holster. I ain't playing games, but got some little niggas. I wonder how Tebow is at a boss gauntlet against the fucking final boss, the Griff boss. I bet it's sick. Because the Griff boss uses mainly magic. Yo, this Tebow fucking hits, dude. This is crazy. Think CZ Tebow better because you can use Divine for more tank? Yeah, I think the Tebow has better damage output from what I'm seeing so far, but the ZC Bow is definitely better for tanking. But I don't really think tanking is going to be too much of an issue if you're using the Tebow, because you're going to be getting the kills a lot quicker, so you're going to go through less food. At least I think so. With some Leo to capture some cold sprouses, nigga. Hello? Why can't I hit him? Oh, whoops, I didn't put on the bolts. Listen, I'm not sure if you're in the stream, but if you are, just let me know whenever you want the Tebow back, bro. In the field like baseball, play ball, face ball when police is coming. I don't rock Chanel, I rock Channel. Hell no, this ain't a purse, it's a statue.
bless at you. Nah, I ain't sneeze, but if niggas want steam or smoke, bet I match you. Got a bullet with your name on the back.
Yeah, I think this is very fast. I feel like I'm running through it way faster than I normally do. Especially against these minions. For whatever reason, I feel like the Tebow's is just like hitting constantly high on the minions. Freshmen in the classes, all the super seniors mumbling and rambling, mumbling and rapping, mumble rapping. I find it hard to find actual talent. I find it hard to find an actual challenge. Unlike Shabazz Palace's last acid hit, elaborate rap labs, labyrinth, words of Kodak's, Black's, Lazarus. I'm normally around this amount of bruise whenever I finish this phase, anyways, and I don't even have the divine on, so I think the amount of damage output that the Tebow puts on is gonna actually, it's gonna keep me getting the kills faster and using about the same amount of food from what I can tell so far, so I'm definitely getting a little lower HP than normal, but this kill feels so much faster than normal. Constant high hits.
Nothing cool to do.
Oh shit, he's smacking me though. Yo, T Schmidt, what's going on? Welcome to the stream. Holy fuck, this Tebow hits, dude. Let me tell you how I come through with the 1-2, kicking shit like kung fu. Treat a bad bitch like she average. I'm a savage, little hoe, what you want do? I'm about cash, if the wrong fast, I'ma get that little nigga by any means. I'ma complain about my ball mains, but it's all same. Couple racks in my skinny jeans. Hit it up one time, niggas gonna get it to the sunrise. School of hard knocks. 77, 85, crazy. Won't stop. What's that? Sold the Serenic piece you got? No, I'm actually keeping that Serenic piece, to be honest with you. I'm going to hold on to it. I'm actually trying to buy the chaps at the moment. I saw one person earlier trying to sell it, but he wanted 10 bill for it. I think that's a bit of a merch, to be honest with you. I asked two people what they last paid for their chaps. And one guy, like 4 days ago, paid 6.5 bill. So I think 10 bill's asking too much. I'm offering 8 bill, so I think what I'm offering is completely fair. Don't you think it will drop a lot later? I don't think so. I think Serenic is going to stay high in value. It's best in slot, and you can use it in old school content. I think whenever Tombs of Amasket comes out, the Masori might give it a run for its money, but I know that they wouldn't just make Serenic useless, so I think they'll update it. I think they'll update it to keep Serenic as best, to be honest with you. But it's just speculation at that point, you know? Alright, let's keep going with this Tebow. It's pretty sick. I don't even remember how much Dragon Arrows he fucking gave me. I guess it doesn't matter too much. Guess I'm a bad guy, but I'm on my ground like a half pipe. Cause I switch it and flip it and cook it up mad nice. Till I see no flashlights and I'm gone. When did you get that? Oh, Dan, one of my friends lent me that. Bussin right here, actually. He lent me the Twisted Bow to go PKing. Not PKing, fucking PBMing. So we're gonna try it out. I'm actually gonna try it out at, what's it called? At Boss Gauntlet after this. And then I'm going to try it out. Is there anywhere else I want to try it out? I should try it out at Chambers, but I'll probably do that later off stream. Yeah, Bussin made a ton of money at Gamble last night, so he bought himself a fucking Tebow. QBD? Oh, yeah, that's a good one. We should try it at QBD too. That's a good idea, actually. Yo, Cherished. Yo, Dito. What's going on, brother? How you doing? How are you doing, Dito? But yeah, I'm really excited to try it out at Boss Gauntlet, too. I feel like that's going to be sick.
too.
X Fred, what's going on, King? How you doing, brother? Alright, let's go fucking do this thing. I didn't even see what the time was on my last kill. 7:56. I've gotten quicker kills than 7:56, but I also wasn't using the Zerite bow spec as often as I should have been, so. I got a strong mind with a strong head. That's the perfect combination. Do you want to run a trio or duo Cox, or do you want to solo it? Honestly, I've been a big fan of like soloing PVM lately. I do need people to teach me Theater of Blood though, so I think with most of my Theater of Blood, I'm gonna be doing duos, trios, you know, shit like that. I'm entitled to anything I can think of. Put my life in all my rhymes I spit. That's it. Flaws and all the bosses, they can't relate to that shit on your wrist. Okay, we get it, you're rich. But one day, I wanna learn how to fish. Hey, stop feeding me with crumbs and teasing me with your dish. If all you showing me is wins, how I'm supposed to know that it's normal to lose this much? Why my life ain't like his? Why I've been in the same spot for 3 or 4 years? And this dude spending more than what I made in 4 years. Hey, for real. These are the thoughts of who once was a lost kid looking for his spirit in the wrong club. Anyone just now tuned in, leave a like on the stream, subscribe, and comment 200M if you want to be eligible to win that giveaway, guys. Those are the only rules.
I approve.
Yeah. He took his time. It was a vibe, man. That's what I like about Demise.
Holy shit, the Tebow can hit 100? What the fuck? Are you kidding me?
I bet on myself so much, they think I'm crazy. It's not gambling when you know you're going to win. Put up the paper. I told plenty
what
niggas,
the fuck?
The way, let me do it. It's not gambling when you know you're going to win.
Where's Juice WRLD? Oh, I got plenty of Juice WRLD in this playlist. Plenty of Juice WRLD in this playlist. I did not know the Tebow could hit a fucking 100. That's insane, dude. I'm really excited to try it at Boss Calling now, honestly. That shit move fast, but it's all right. Cause I ain't never ran from a fight. I ain't back down when it got tough. And yeah, I put that on my life. Win sway.
I was cruising in the 6-4 with all of my hoes. Two niggas with a pistol that's ready to go. New bitch named Crystal, steady to blow.
I think it might be easier to get through the siphon phase with the Zerite bow, though. I don't know. Blue lights and I got pulled over. Redneck ass cop asked me, was I sober? I said, damn, a fucking zero? Rough. It's so satisfying seeing those big fucking drops, though. But drop your call this time? Honestly, I don't have a feeling. I just kind of have to have a feeling for the drop. You know what I'm saying? I don't really feel like I'm going to get a drop this time. If I had to call one, I would call a Nihilhorn, but I don't think we're getting that. Oh, I fucking siphoned it. I'm so dumb. It's taken a while this phase, but I feel like I unluckily healed it twice on accident. And my Zerite bow keeps hitting zero, so it doesn't help. He said, boys, it looked like y'all at the county tonight. And the K-9's coming, you can stop with the jokes. And while y'all in there tonight, know me dropping the soap. I know that you hate me. I know that you jealous. I know that you crazy. Hiding behind the umbrella. Man, I know I'm a target. Shit, I know I'm a threat. And I know y'all trying to stop me because you know I'm next, nigga. I was cruising in the 6-4. God damn, the fucking 90s and shit. Just casual. Load back up. Yeah, I'd say the only problem with using the Tebow here is the amount of damage that they're gonna output on you without the Divine on, but. Hey, cook it up, whip it up faster. Diamonds cold, sweater shit from Alaska. Hey, I'm getting close to disaster. Hey, boy, to that shit to my pastor. I was flipping, whipping, dipped in the kitchen. These niggas tripping, put the game in submission. I'm Scotty Pippin, but I ball like a piston. A shotty ripping in the front of position. The game is over. 335 KC Ice Demons, no Drygor. That is rough, Jiren. That is rough, man. Try again, we be the flyest friends. Holy shit, I ran through that phase though. Strings just like a violin. That phase was a fucking cakewalk. My troubled past. Mama car got stolen, took the shuttle pass. Re-up from three bucks, cop the duffel bag. Please bro off these nuts, go and rush some cash. And now we winning again. My brother spinning the bin. My niggas posted on the block, then I be sending with friends. I'm chasing 20s Benjamins and breaking barriers too. My family rich for generations. I might marry a Jew. Hey, cook it up, whip it up fast. Yo, is that a Tebow I see? It is. I'm actually just borrowing it though. One of my friends made a bunch of money gambling last night, and he lent me the Tebow to try out PVMing for an hour or two. I think it's pretty good though. I might just steal it from him. I think it's my Tebow now. I mean, that's what you guys on the stream heard, right? He said that to me, right? Gotta fucking put on the divine. He's smacking me too hard. Was a daily mama calling, checking on a baby. Took a trip to Texas, going crazy, eating beef for breakfast. I'm a lady. I was stressing blessings on the way. Dropped out, no testing me today. Murder tracks, I bet I beat the case. Red bone, she built like Lisa Ray. Stack my chips, I bought my Frito Lay. I don't listen what it hit a 101. Are you fucking kidding me? Damn, the whole team. I didn't know it could hit more than 100. I just saw the 100 earlier and I freaked out. It didn't even show a max hit spot either. So it can actually hit over 101. That's fucking madness. This thing fucking smacks. I know it goes off the enemy's magic level. So like the higher the magic level, the higher you fucking hit. Another 101. That's fucking insane. Dude, I'm just destroying necks, bro. That was so sick. Holy shit, that's sick. I think I want to try that boss gauntlet now. Try this out at boss gauntlet real quick, see how that goes. Alright, let's get that preset loaded. And we're going to put all that in there. So we can place it with that. Place that with the Tebow. Might just shield flick if you get bodied too hard. Yeah, yeah, definitely. Honestly, I did a run before that, and I wasn't really getting bodied at all, so I think I just got RNG'd a little bit. That DPS was crazy, though. Dude, that DPS was madness. That DPS was actually crazy. You're right. Right. Also, if anyone's selling Serenic chaps, please let me know. I got the Hauberk from Boss Gauntlet the other day, and I just need the chaps left because I bought the helmet. So, just let me know. Let me get some voting tokens so I can go buy a gauntlet scroll. Yeah, my drops at Nexer are pretty crazy so far. I can't lie. This account's spooned. This account is spooned. Alright, let's go test this shit out of Boss Gauntlet. See how that goes. Alright. Am I missing anything? Gotta put that guy away. Gotta put my pet away. Try this fucking bow out at boss gauntlet. I feel like the Tebow's gotta be good against that final boss, because the final boss has a really high magic level if I'm not mistaken. So let's try it out. Corpse start. Say she love me, stupid bitch, you should take it back.
be off wherever the fuck I'm at, you at. Call a Uber for that bitch, she gotta go, go, go. Do the dash, do it life, I'm on go, go, go. If he up, stick it tough, I'm on gun, move, move. My closet like a motherfucking gun show, I'm a spinner, shorty sweeter than a bag full of apple fritters. I told her racist ass that.
I'd bring a DWH or a BGS as well, yeah, true. Hey, you back online? Yes, Stefan, I am back online, brother. Actually was not planning on streaming today. Oops. Move, move. I wasn't planning on streaming today because I was pretty congested, pretty stuffed up, but I'm good for now, so. I'm definitely still congested, but it's not like earlier today. I was blowing my nose like every 20 seconds. It was ridiculous. Go. How did I miss you getting Tebow? This isn't my Tebow. One of my friends lent it to me so I can try it out on stream today. So it is not my Tebow. I wish it was my Tebow. Nice though? Hell yeah, this thing's sick. I wanna see how it holds up in Boss Gauntlet. I think, in theory, because of the way the Tebow works, with the higher level magic level the enemy has, the better the Tebow hits. I think it'll be really good against the final boss in Boss Gauntlet, but I haven't tested it yet, so we are going to find out today. Am I in realist mode? No, I have a normal account, actually. I don't have a realist account. I have this account, then I have a group Iron Man account. That is all I got. Oh, I forgot you guys don't like this song. Let me switch it. I got a question. What's up? What's up, X-Fred? What's the question today? Let's try the Tebow here, actually. She has magic, magic as well, so. It's not doing any damage. Hello? Hello, Tebow? Can you check if my account allowed to win a giveaway? There's no reason it shouldn't be, but I'll check for you in just a sec. Dude, the Twisted Bow's not doing anything against her. What's going on? Where's the damage at? Is Illy about to get ripped by the T-Bow? Apparently not. Well, okay, it's doing some decent damage now. Oh, there we go. There's the hits. I guess I just hit a few zeros at the beginning. Because now it's hitting pretty constant. If you got a Tebow, use range pots? Yeah, honestly, I just didn't bring range pots before because there's so few monsters you have to use the Tebow against. But where'd I get a Tebow from? One of my friends let me borrow it to try it out at You Destroy Griff with it. See, that's what I was thinking, Jiren. I thought that it would be good against the final boss, so... That's the main reason I wanted to try it here. But yeah, my friend Bussin let me borrow his Tebow while he's busy for a little bit, so. We're just testing it out at all the monsters. Seeing how it works. Think you forgot range pot? Yeah, I'm not used to bringing range pot because there's only like two monsters in here that you use range against. I'm not used to bringing a Twisted Bow. Ooh, double Torva plate legs. GZ. How old my YouTube account have to be? I don't understand. If you want to enter one of my giveaways, your YouTube account has to be at least 2.5 to 3 months old. Finally comped? Nice, Red Rain. Sick, dude. But yeah, I think we'll run another boss gauntlet after this. We're gonna test out the twisted bow with the ranging potion as well. See how that goes. Has to be 2.5 to 3 months old. Not years, months. Can you use overloads in boss gauntlet? No, you can't. You cannot. If you could, I would be bringing them with me. Also, if any of you know anyone who's selling Serenic chaps, I'm offering like 8 bill for them. It's the final piece I need for the Serenic set. And you're not funny, long neck. He's trolling you, Fred. But yes, if anyone knows anyone selling Serenic chaps, please let me know. I messaged someone earlier who was selling them, and he tried to say 10 bill. I think 8 bill's more than a fair offer, considering. Ancestral yours? Yes, the ancestral is mine. The twisted bow is not mine, but the ancestral is mine. Nice, thank you, thank you. This account is years old? Oh, okay. I don't think he was trolling you. I think he was just saying how old his account is. Yo, what's up? Your boy's back. Welcome back to the stream. Arion Mufasa, aka Football News. I think that's your other account name, right? Hey, remember, I tried my best. Tried my best. Razer keyboard? Yeah, how'd you know? How'd you know I got the Razer keyboard? Alright, let's try out this twisted bow against this bitch. I'm excited for this, not even gonna lie. I'm about to do some boss gauntlet. This is some quality content. Hell yeah, it is. Oh yeah, I can already tell this is gonna be faster. Already 8% done. We've been in here for like 2 seconds. Holy shit, this twisted bow. I need one of these, man. This is so sick. You know what? We're gonna do one of these real quick. Freeze it up. So we don't have to keep brewing down. Throw back on the twisted bow. Aw, oh, dude, this thing's sick. My check to Rob Manana, I'ma pay my debt, I promise. I spent $20,000 with my partners in Bahamas. Another $20,000 on Rick Owens out in Barney. I said, excuse me, why the fuck you looking? What's your problem? I swear we gon' have drama if you touch my telegarments. All you see is niggas. Yo, the switches are kind of clean. What am I doing? PVMing. I should be out there PKing. You guys seeing that easy six halfway switch. Shit's clean. She got an apple bottom that remind you of Anita, bro. You mean like Q-tip? Oh, okay, that one wasn't clean. Yeah, I'm choking on my words now. The first two look pretty clean. That most recent one was kind of shit. You got ancient help from Nex? What do you mean? When did I get ancient help from Nex? Okay, that one was clean. That one was clean. Oh, dude, I love this twisted bow. I thought you did? Actually, I think I did on stream one day. Yeah, I did on stream one day. Yeah, Arion, one day on stream, I did get an ancient help from Nex, and that was disappointing. Nobody wants that shit God Sword, to be real with you. Dude, I love this twisted bow, man. I just want to keep it. Alright, guys, everyone in the chat, I'm keeping the twisted bow, and you guys got to back me up. The guy who gave it to me said I can have it, right? He said it's mine, right? Pretty sure he said it's mine. You DCing? I don't think I'm DCing. Does it look like I'm DCing? You guys lagging on the stream or something? Ancient God Sword's like 500 mil now? Well, that's kind of crazy. Oh, for sure. Oh, for sure, dude. I remember that. But what the? Hello? Why didn't it say that I got a special loot? What is that? What is that? No issues here? Oh, he's just trolling. He's like, oh, yeah, just steal the Tebow. Alright, we're gonna try a duo with this guy real quick. Hey, Bando's chestplate, I mean, it's not bad. It's better than nothing. Yo, Cherish, where should I go to make cash? Check out my most recent video on my channel. That is a good way to make some cash, brother. That's my favorite way to make cash, at least. Alright, am I forgetting anything? Nope. Alright, we're good. Plus $1 for me? What do you mean? Anyone just now tuning in, by the way, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and comment 200M if you want to be eligible to win that giveaway, guys. Oh, he's got a Sang staff. Nice. When I said I'll get a dollar every time somebody asks you the best book. Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. That's funny. I do get that question a lot. I feel like I should set up a Nightbot response to where if somebody has that question, I can just tell them to type exclamation point money. That way Nightbot can just take care of it for me. Because that and the question about the holy overload, I get asked like 5 times plus a stream. This is sick to be able to test out the Tebow, though. I really like this. It's actually scaled as fuck? Yeah. I don't think they scaled duos here properly because it takes so fucking long to get shit. Yoink it? Nah. I'm not gonna get banned because I stole a Tebow. Not even worth it.
New car, speed racer, copper crib, need acres. Most of all, we all need prayer. Karma coming, beware. I don't know where I'm going, but I hope I'm on the right.
No proof, no ban. Price check Tebow, 40 bill plus for a Tebow at the moment. They are quite expensive. I grab, I just want to get my life back. It's no complaining on this side. My nigga shit is not tolerated. Cause some niggas off like an operation. Now my team way more consolidated. Sweet presidential, that's inauguration. Cause we motherfucker got a scythe and everything. Sawan did a Tebow versus 18 bill. Are you talking about a Tebow pot? Like someone put up 18 bill and if they won, he would have given him a Tebow? Because I've seen him do that before. Like, he'll be like, oh yeah, bet 18 bill. If you win, you get a Tebow, but you don't get the cash back. Okay, yeah, that makes sense. Yeah, I mean, people bought them for over 40 bill the last few days, so. Any advice on what to do with 800 mil? Like, what gear to get and what to PBM? I guess it kind of depends on what you want to PBM, man. If you got 800 mil, I would do, me personally, I would get your stats up and do Corrupt Gauntlet until you make a little more money, and then I'd take your money, buy yourself a Zerite bow, and go next. But if, I do have a guide on my channel if you want one of my favorite money makers. One of my favorite money makers is, Enraged Ulfric. Man, this guy got the Serenic Chaps and everything, I'm jealous. Oh, whoops, wrong prayer. That could have been bad. I came in here one time with the fucking Protect Magic prayer on, and it destroyed me. It fucking two-hit me. Ain't no way Divine over 600 mil now. Well, the thing about that is, the reason Divine was the price it was for the longest time is you could get it from the donator store. And since the price of scrolls has gone so crazy, now the Divine has gone up in price. Most of the Divines in-game aren't actually from Corp Beast. They're from donating. She don't play. Bitch hit 70s off prayer. Yeah, dude, she hit me a 69 followed by like a 49, and I died in two hits. Like, I couldn't even eat it. I was just fucking dead. It was sad. Dagonoth is annoying as fuck. Yeah, this is the most annoying fucking boss to get during boss gauntlet. Everyone slept to Cherish. Cheers message. I appreciate that. Yeah, the Divine was really cheap, but that was a while ago. It's been going up. It's been going up every single day. Every single piece of anything has been going up in price every single day, so. I did Vesta versus it 2 weeks ago, yeah. Prices have been going crazy. Torvid pieces are expensive. Everything's expensive now, man. It's a bit annoying, I'm not even gonna lie. It's so hard to buy upgrades now because of the price of everything. He is destroying this Bandos, holy shit. You guys need some merch on scrolls and things in the shop because all these things will go up. Yeah, this is true. Those are the items that have scaled the most, I feel like, the stuff in the shop. I can't wait to get the fucking Serenic Chaps, dude. You're up 10 bill in a day? That is nuts. Only ones that can merch scrolls and shit is gamblers. Why do you say that? I think scrolls are a very safe way to hedge your cash versus inflation. So anyone can buy them if they can afford them. They control the eco? That's true, that's true. You bought all scrolls with your PK points? That was a very smart move, actually. Very smart. Wait, why am I even picking these up? These things are worthless. Why am I picking up these dragon arrows? I'm so dumb. I see you do know what I can be PVMing beside Wolfernest content like Sarah. Are you asking what I would recommend that you do PVM? Are you asking for my opinion on what you should PVM, Long Neck? This is actually a really fast run with two people. 8 minutes, 12 seconds. That was fast. That was fun. I'm gonna do, I think we're gonna do one or two more solos with the Tebow at Boss Gauntlet. Then we might go back to next for a bit. I'm actually having a good time, using this Tebow. It's fucking fun. And I like this Tebow. Every TP is close to a portal or is level 30 under? Yeah. You're right. Just bring a glory or a one-click teleport with you, like the Royal Sea Pod or whatever. You should be fine. Yeah, Vincent, you're right, though. Everything has skyrocketed in price. It's just been going up and up and up. That's why I'm so glad that I bought the items when I did. Like, I bought the Rapier for 2 bill. I bought my Zerite for 1.3 bill. I mean, there's plenty of other items that I could think of, but those are probably, like, the main ones. And now Zera, it's like 2.5 to 3 bill. Rapier's like 3.5 to 4.5. It's crazy. What happened to my playlist? Life's good. Here we go. I normally only play that one mix that I was just playing whenever I get copyright warnings. I don't know what was going on right there. Bonding over drugs and pain, dirty sprites, yeah. My dog was one of a kind, I know your type rare. I know life is a bitch and she don't fight fair. How the fuck I wake up from a dream to a nightmare? Left us behind, you seen that light glare. I know you walking up to heaven on them white stairs. Why I can't just pull up to your go get food, man. If you're still streaming when I get back, I'll hop in. Appreciate it, dude. Hope you enjoy your food, man. I'll catch you in a little bit. Wanna know if you really for me, girl, what's your angle? It's only for the better if I'm trying to change you. Loving me ain't easy. If you leave, I don't blame you. Down to duo. For now, I'm going to solo next. Just because I want to keep trying out the Tebow. And really, the drop rate goes up for every person that you have with you with Nex, so... I keep forgetting to bring a ranging potion, though. I gotta bring the range potion. So on streaming, and he's using Holy Overloads, and people are like, what potion is better? I didn't know Sawan was streaming, honestly. More chance, less people? Yes. The next drop rate scales with the amount of people that you have with you. So if you're doing duos or trios, you have less of a chance. They do go by faster, though, so... For me, I think Wilderness Slayer is better than PBM. I got 500 mil in 2 hours. Oh yeah, trust me. I know. It's very profitable. Very profitable. I feel like we get a drop every 1 in 10 while duoing. It might just be some good luck, to be honest with you, because it's definitely not higher drop rates while duoing. It's definitely less, but... Everyone's got their own way of doing things, you know? If you'd rather duo, do your thing. I know you walking up to heaven on them white stairs. Why I can't just pull up to your crib and see you right there? Nobody. Who the hell is Papa Eagle? Oh yeah, that was the guy who was trying to sell me the Serenic Chaps for 10 bill. I'm not trying to pay 10 bill for Serenic Chaps. Ooh, no. Don't step on the fucking dark core. Get Serenic Die? Well, I think I want to get the full set before I spend fucking 700 mil on coloring it red. There's a third age die? Wait, is that just the normal Serenic Die that you're talking about, Jiren? Ew, yeah, no, I don't want that regular one. I'll use the blood dye, though. I like the blood dye. I spent 120 bill on Serenic Dye last Ikov. What the fuck? How much is Serenic Dye? Well, the regular one is cheap. If the blood dye is like 600 mil plus red rain. There's a white die for the Tebow as well? Oh, I didn't know that. What's the one for the Tebow? Is it just Serenic Die as well? Or are you talking about the Twisted Boat Ornament Kit? Tebow Ornament Kit? Okay. Norm die, any good or not? Well, the normal Serenic Die, I think they're like 100 mil at the moment. It just kind of makes it white. It looks like Third Age almost. I think most people want the blood dye, though, Red Rain. Got one you can have for free if you want it. I don't know. I guess I'll, like, I can look at... Wait, can I even take the dye off? Because if I can't take the dye off, then I'm good. Because I don't know if I even want to use the normal dye on it yet. How much is Ancestral right now? Ancestral is expensive, Ariane Mustafa. It is expensive. You can take it off? Okay. Yeah, I might do that. I guess. It destroys the die? Oh, okay. I took it off and got blood dye back? Oh, okay. Oh, you didn't get it back? Okay, okay, gotcha. What's good, Chairs? What's going on, Aladdin? Welcome to the stream. Destroyed it and bought blood dye. Okay, yeah. I actually like the way it looks with the blood dye on it. I'm not sure if I like the way it looks with the white dye on it. But we can always give it a shot.
Before the night begins.
heal myself up a little bit. Last Ikov, I had blood scythe for 2 seconds. What do you mean you only had it for 2 seconds? You gamble it?
Working on a weekend like usual. Way off in the deep end like usual. Niggas swear they passed us. They doing too much. Haven't done my taxes. I'm too turned up. Virgil got a paddock on my wrist going nuts.
If you guys didn't know, Herb means yes. I gambled it. I'm a degen. Actually, no, what? We'll keep this on and freeze it first.
Say my day's a number, but I keep waking up. No, you see my
anyone have third age melee yet? Yeah, I'm pretty sure people have third age melee. I mean, you can get it from the donator store, so if anybody really wants it, they'll just buy it.
Bitch, this is fame, not clout. I don't even know what that's about. Watch your mouth. Baby got an ego twice the size of the crib. I can never tell a shit, it is what it is.
Loads in game, but not many irons, okay.
Never turn my back on FBG, God forbid. Virgil got a paddock on my wrist, doing front flips. Giving you my number, but don't hit me on no dumb shit. Working on a weekend like usual. Way off in the deep end like usual.
Where are the hits at? All these fucking eights, fives. It's supposed to be the best weapon in the game. Don't fail me.
Niggas caught me slipping once, okay, so what?
Third age melee and red PS, what you want for your iron just for the fashion scape? That's fair.
House in Rosewood, this shit too plush.
It's cool, man.
No way, I just spent all my Slayer points and knocked out of the next task. That is rough.
Life is good. You know what I mean?
Like, 100,000 for the cheapest ring on the nigga finger, little bitch. Ooh, I done flew one out to Spain to be in my domain, automata, bitch. Ooh, dropped $3 on the rain, called it Bentley truck, little bitch. Ooh, I was in the trap, serving cocaine, they ain't been the same since. Ooh, granted, she was standing right down while I catch play on the brick. Ooh, I made them little niggas go hate while I Taliban in this bitch. Ooh, I'd have been
tell him to grind 200 mil Slayer and get his task picked for him, easy. Oh, yeah, so easy. Easy. Low pipe on the realist account. Nice, Jittery. Hell yeah, dude. There we go. There's the Tebow hits I was looking for. Yeah.
Yeah, I ride for my niggas, I lie to my bitch. Ooh, we some poor high class niggas made it, we rich. Yeah, I was at the band though, got a
what the fuck you got, Tebow? It's not my Tebow, not my Tebow. Someone lent the Tebow to me to test out while he's not busy, so. We tested at Next for a little bit. We're testing at a Boss Gauntlet now, obviously, and we'll probably go test it somewhere else. Or we might just go back to Next after.
I've been serving fiends, get my racks. About to buy me some studio time making that song.
By the way, I'm the one who said Razer keyboard. I could hear it on the keys. Hell yeah, dude. It is a Razer keyboard. Fucking intelligent.
You need a hard video.
Hi, Chair. What's going on, Whipping? How you doing, brother? Why didn't you do realist? Because whenever I started off Ikov, I didn't know if I'd really like the server. So I kind of just joined, assuming that I wouldn't like the server. Because a lot of servers I've joined, I just don't like them, and I end up quitting really fast. So I wanted to quickly get my stats up and just kind of test out the content, see if I liked it, and I did like it. EIM location cherish? I don't think I'm going to make an EIM anytime soon. I am going to work on my group Iron Man, though. I've said that like 80 times, though, and it never happens. So you play old school RuneScape? I haven't played old school RuneScape in a long time, to be honest with you.
I done flew one out to Spain to be in my domain, automata, bitch. Ooh, dropped $3 on the rain, called it Bentley truck, little bitch. Ooh, I was in the trap, serving cocaine, they ain't been the same since. Ooh, $100,000 for the cheapest ring on the next thing.
Make a realist, I'll do your 200 mils for you. Why would you do that, Red Rain? Not the Berserker ring. I mean, honestly, I'm getting loot from Boss Gauntlet, so that's nice, but. I mean, Berserker ring? Eh.
That was good. That was good. I just need one more. No, I need one more. One more. Trust me, please. One more. I swear, just one more.
X.
Exactly. Arion, are you asking about donating for Ikov with your RuneScape gold? Or are you asking, because if it's on the black market, it's all illegal.
What do you want to do?
But, like, if you're asking if you can donate old school gold, I'm not sure if they do that, but a lot of servers do. All right,
guys, last looks, we're going again. Roll camera. Playback.
100,000 for the cheapest ring on the nigga finger, little bitch. How the flu went out to Spain to be in my domain, automata bitch.
All right, let's do one more boss call with the fucking Twisted Bow. This shit's actually really fun with the Twisted Bow. I'm having a great time. 100,000 for the cheapest ring on the nigga finger, little bitch. 100,000 for the cheapest ring on the nigga finger, little bitch. 100,000 for the cheapest ring on the nigga finger, little bitch. It's crazy how high I was hitting on next, though. Fucking 101 damage with the Twisted Bow is insane.
Smile for me, Melly. And action.
How'd you get so rich? The fuck you gambled? No. So everything that I've made in my bank, other than this Twisted Bow, the Twisted Bow isn't mine, but everything I've made in my bank, I've made from PVMing. Gambled all my earnings from Ulfric. Aladdin, gamble's bad. Don't do it. I'm done after today, good Aladdin. That's what I like to hear. You gotta be careful gambling. Alright. Wait, what do I use against this bitch? I've fought this bitch like twice. Guys, help me out. What do I use to kill this bitch? Do I use melee? Grinding Ulfric once again? Nice. Andy, what's going on, brother? Welcome to the stream. Anyone just now tuning in, make sure to leave a like on the stream, subscribe, and comment 200M. Like the stream, subscribe, comment 200M if you want to be able to participate in that giveaway. Those are the only rules. One day she blooded, then she crippin', dog. You know I put it in the kidneys, dog. Yeah, I don't have a clue what I'm supposed to use against this guy. I'm just gonna do melee. Let's try the Twisted Bow, actually. Fuck it. I got next pet at 16kc. Damn you, Mr. Fiji. Everyone can get next pet other than me, bro. Sad game. Yeah, I can get any other drop I want at Nex, apparently. I can get double Torah Plate Body twice, but I can't get the frickin' Nex pet. Red Rain, you a cop for real? I mean, he is a staff member. He is a staff member, so... Cherished favorite staff member? You are my favorite staff member. You help with everything, bro. You are very hardworking service support, Red Rain. Big facts. Well, Twisted Bow was doing good, but now I'm hitting a bunch of zeros. Alright, we're going back to melee. Fuck that. They pay me in happiness knowing we can keep the server clean together as a team. What a king. Dawn is melee, dusk is ranged. Oh, okay. Maybe you could give me some tips on killing Vorkath? If you want to kill Vorkath, I would just bring your best range and or melee setup that you can afford, and then bring a Steel Titan with you, and bring Crumble Undead. I don't really have any tips for you other than that, though, because it's really just one of those bosses where you just kind of have to go in and try it out for yourself. Like, in theory, it looks really easy, and then for some people, they'll try it out, and they'll fucking plank real hard, so... It's one of those bosses where it's a little easier to just fucking just send it. You know what I mean? Saracnus. Yeah, exactly what Dito said in the chat, actually. For next instance, can you go back to the bank? I don't think you can go back to the bank in an instance, Jittery Gold. I think you gotta teleport out.
We used to roll at the rink. We used to roll at the rink. I used to talk way too much. You used to know everything.
Got all six, but I know peak airs are out right now. This is true. This is true. Peak airs are out lately.
You said I'm steady playing, but you steady playing too. Your big brother footwork, your place is the juke. The rink was the place, but in that space and time, I was too young for you. As you are for me, to worry about fruities and truths, till I find out all of the shorties with cooties was cute, and realize what booties could do. We gon' get it poppin', we gon' get it juicy.
He said, yes, I'm out right now, nice. Don't forget the Crumble Undead spell. Yeah, you definitely gotta bring Crumble Undead if you wanna kill that, he spawns a little minion. If you wanna kill the minion in one hit, guarantee a one hit kill, you gotta bring Crumble Undead.
We can have a party just listening to music like we used to do.
What is going on? Why is Seractus so hard to kill this time? He's comboing me. Did you just roll a giveaway? No, Matt. We have not rolled a giveaway yet. We have not rolled the giveaway yet, brother.
Maybe.
A little Scorpia action.
We never rolled at the rink. We would just go to the rink. You ain't buy tokens no more. You just hip roll at the rink.
You ain't escaping my Karassi. Honestly, lately I've just been bringing like full Stadius, and then I'll protect mages the whole time because that Karassi is fucking deadly, dude. I'd rather someone chance me with the Armado God Sword than fucking whip out the Karassi, because the Karassi is so fucking accurate. I feel like.
All the kiddies stop skating to see grown folks do what grown folks do when they grown and ain't dating. We got so much history, baby.
That's right, that's right.
Maybe,
that's right, that's right.
Maybe you and I were meant to be. Maybe.
Let's get all you guys on me. Freeze
crazy,
you up.
But you get it poppin'. Get it jukin', we gon' throw a party, and we ain't gotta do shit. You came with your best friend, came up for the weekend, all in with your party. So tell me what you thinkin'. So we gon' have a juke jam, we gon' have a juke jam. We can have a party, just listening to music like we used to do.
No, I know that it's a mage-based spec. That's not what surprises me about the accuracy. What surprises me about the accuracy is people will be in full Vestas using that weapon and absolutely destroying you. I feel like it doesn't matter if you have any accuracy bonus whatsoever using that thing. Any magic accuracy, I mean. It's good in every gear. Yeah, that's what's so surprising about it.
And make sure that you know that.
Because it's not just like based off your magic accuracy, so it scales off both mage and melee stats. Yeah, exactly. It's nuts.
That's facts.
Literally killed a kid with just Karassi. I Karassied him twice. Nice. Yeah, shit kind of is OP. Not even gonna lie. Anyone just now tuning in, like on the stream, subscribe, and comment 200M if you want to be eligible to enter that giveaway. We're going to finish up this boss gauntlet. We're going to go do a few necks, and then we're going to roll that giveaway. Poor guy was doing Wilderness Slayer and had 3 T4s. Nice. Easy PK. Is there any bonuses on right now? Well is active for 16 more minutes. So that's not really enough time. I was gonna say, after this, we'll go do a quick next. There's like a event on or whatever, but the well's only on for 16 more minutes. We might have time for one next after this, actually. Also, if anyone knows anyone selling Serenic Chaps, please let me know. I'm offering 8 bill. You'll be right back getting some yogurt? Nice. What does well do to Nex? Doesn't the well give a 5% global drop rate boost, or am I mistaken? Selling Serenic Chaps 10 bill? I'm not offering 10 bill. I'm offering 8 bill. I apologize. Someone's already tried to sell me them for 10 bill, and I declined, so... Deal meet at empty? Oh, yeah. Yeah, let's meet at cold empty. Oh, wait, I use magic against this guy. What am I smoking? Back with the Toga Bella yogurt? What the hell is Yoga Bella or Toga Bella? I've never heard about that before. Oh, it's just the company name. Okay. I was so fucking confused. Meet at East Bank. Oh, yeah. Yeah, definitely. East Bank. I forgot there's a bank over there in the middle of the wilderness. Cheers, Anton. But honestly, I think 8 bill's a really fair offer for the chaps. Because, well, I mean, let's be honest. We all know Sohan's prices are crazy. And he said they were 10 bill. And on top of that, just a few days ago, a friend of mine bought them for 6.5 bill. So... As if we're all just let's be real. How much is my bank? Dude, with inflation lately, I have no idea how to even price my bank. I can guarantee you it's over 35 bill, but that's pretty much all I can say. I have no idea. You know what? Let's freeze this guy real quick. Price is half of whatever Sohan has it in the POS for. If you buy anything from Sohan with his prices, you're truly lost in the head. It's kind of rough for some pieces, though, because, like, he'll hoard up all the Inquisitor and, all the Serenic, and then it's like you don't really have a choice if you really want them. You're kind of fucked, you know what I mean? It's over 50 bill just by looking at it? Well, remember, the Twisted Bow isn't mine. Twisted Bow isn't mine. But everything else is mine. I don't see a money-making video on your channel. It is the most recent upload on my channel that says, do this with your wilderness keys instead. And I am making another money-making video soon that's going to have some, like, quirky methods on how to make money. What's this emo music? This is one of my favorite artists. His name is The Eden Project. I listen to all kinds of music. It's not just rap. Don't get me wrong, I love rap music, but... I listen to all types of music. You listen to EDM? I do listen to EDM. Definitely not my favorite, but I do listen to it. I used to listen to a lot of dubstep and EDM. He bought Blood Dye for 30 bill, sold it for 45? What the hell? Who did? Oh, are you talking about on the last Ikov? I'm wondering, can I freeze in this full range gear? That'd be sick. I can? What the fuck? Oh, cool, I don't even have to switch anymore. You should just fucking camp this. You listen to German and Albanian drill? I've never listened to either of those. Oh, you want me to listen to them? Oh, okay. Remind me a little later in the stream. I am a tad busy right this moment. Chopper sound like baby shark cause it go doo-doo-doo. I need to hear Keep On Lovin' by Danny Warsnop. I've never heard that before. Said I'm just a broski, but I know she fooling you. She gonna do some things to me that she won't do to you. It changing colors on the side. Why am I freezing in full range gear? Why is that so accurate? I don't need the flex, I don't got shit to prove to you. Pop out with little Brody, he gon' show you what that tool. I'd say I'll pretty much listen to like most types of music. I don't listen to a whole lot of country or Christian music, though, but, like, the correct songs, like, there are specific ones of both of those genres that I will listen to that I do like. Who's the lead singer for Asking Alexandria? Oh, okay. Until you get that check, there ain't no love for you. There will never be another Martin's. There will never be another Martin's. You bought masks from Legion? No, I bought the mask from, actually, it might have been a Legion member. His name is Defected, but I've never seen him running with Legion, so I have no idea. Like a butterfly, yeah. Chopper on me, stinging, yeah. Like a bumblebee. Yeah. Same niggas, yeah. That be talking about, yeah. Me, yeah. The same niggas, yeah. That be under me. Yeah. Huh. They slept on me. Now they be claiming they fuck with me. Oh, I feel like the goat. I feel like the shit. I swear to God. All right, well, we're done for with the boss calling for now. We are gonna go hit this next. I got no loss no more, but this ain't new to you. Said I'm just a broski, but I know she fooling you. She gonna do some things to me. If only I didn't ban myself from FPing, I just four oaked. I like toxicos, the ones who gonna be rude to you. I don't need the flex, I don't got shit to prove to you. Pop out with Lil Brody, he gon' show you what that toolie do. Do next on task so much quicker. Well, Void gives 15% damage bonus and the accuracy bonus, so the Slayer helm's not really gonna make much of a difference in next for me. Gonna hit me when she's done with you. To be honest with ya. Why not use Tebow and Zeebo at next? I am, actually. That's exactly what I'm doing. I tried it out earlier. I just didn't have it on my preset, because this isn't my Twisted Bow. How long do you roll giveaway? Because I need to go for like 15 minutes. Arion, I was going to roll the giveaway at an hour and a half, so I was going to roll it in about 13 minutes, brother. You got 480 Slayer points for one task? Yeah, on Fiji, on certain Slayer task streaks... You get, on certain Slayer tactics, you get boosted, Slayer points. Don't forget what, long neck. Range pot, I have an overload. Well, yeah, you're using half the supplies because you're using a Divine Spirit Shield. Whenever I have the Twisted Bow on, I don't have the Divine. And Morgan's is tankier in the first place. It's got a lot of defense bonuses. That's the reason that I'm using so much supplies compared to you. Alright, let's go fucking run this next. Oh, I need my pet. I'm going to get my pet. I don't care if I wasted an instance token. Oh, okay, I was trying to help. No worries. Instance token and the ruck pet. Alright, there we go. Let's fucking run this shit. Anyone just now tuning in, leave a like on the stream, subscribe, and comment 200M if you want to be eligible to win that giveaway. It's you again on your phone? Yeah, I know it's you. What the fuck is the ruck? That is the Wilderness Keys pet. You get it from doing Wilderness Keys. It doesn't have any special perk or anything, but it is a good pet. It's a tier 3, so it has 3 slots for you to use pet perks on. I wanted to join the giveaway with this account. Okay, no worries. As long as you're not entering on 2 accounts, you are good, brother. Yeah, I think the only problem with bringing the Tebow to next is how much harder you get hit. Mm-hmm. But I don't know if y'all were here earlier, but I got a crazy fast solo time earlier. It was like 7 minutes or some shit. Because I was just fucking destroying with the Tebow. Be right back. Got something to do. No worries, football news. You do your thing. Tebow's only good at next if you go in group. I don't know. I got my fastest solo I've ever gotten earlier. Like right there, fucking 102, are you kidding me? That's massive. If my Zaribo wouldn't be hitting fucking zeros with my spec, then I'd be, I'd already be on this fucking guy, this Umber guy. You got Tebow Howe? It's not my Tebow. I'm borrowing it from a friend. He lent it to me to try out PBMing, so. We're just testing the waters with it. No, heaven is you sent us down, so we could build a plague around. It hits so fucking hard though, bro. Like I can hit 102 with the Tebow. Oh, I got a fucking divine. I gotta wear the divine for a sec. They're smacking the shit out of me. For every mother, every child, every brother that's caught in the crossfire. Chill next, bro. Chill. Yo, what's going on, Wise? Welcome to the stream, brother. How you doing? How would you make money without Nex, Nightmare, or Ulfrix? Longneck, you are asking a lot of questions, bro. Pray range on Shadow Phase? Actually, I used to pray range on Shadow Phase. And I don't think it's coded properly. Oh my god, I just fucking Zerite spec the minion. I gotta stop fucking... I'm replying to everyone, but not paying any attention. But yeah, Longneck, that's a hard question to answer. Those are my main moneymakers, bro. I mean, Corrupt Gauntlet probably is what I would do. Alright, let's reset. Let's reset. I got this in the bag. At work at the moment? No worries. How's your day at work going, Wise? My bad, brother? No, Longneck, you're good. I'm just saying, those are my main moneymakers, so it's a little difficult to answer that question for me, you know? Oh, this Tebow fucking smacks! Back-to-back 80s, three times in a row. Shit's awesome. I can't wait to have my fucking own Tebow. Gotta overload back up. Run from siphon phase. You got a divine sigil? Is that what happened, Longneck? Brought my laptop in, which can't normally do, but trying to get the first pet. Oh, okay. My magic ball says 114 KC. You'll get Tebow at chambers. Okay, so only 100 KC at chambers to go, huh? Sick. Thanks, Red Rain. Use your magic ball and use it until I get a lower kill count, Tebow. That'd be sick. Stupid fucking Zerite. There we go. I hit three zeros with it so far. With on the spec. It's so annoying. Stop tweaking. Did you guys see that? She's straight tweaking. Had loads of pet on main, killing Jad for the pet. Easy to do on a lot. Oh yeah, Jad's so easy on this server, bro. Pretty much anyone can kill Jad. You could be the noobiest of noob, and you could probably learn how to kill Jad in like 2 minutes. Song is loud as fuck. Oh, dude, I apologize. It didn't sound too loud in my headphones. It sounded like the same level as the others. Just Does Jab Pet have special perks? I think you get extra tackle for killing people in the Tsar City. I think that's the special Jad perk, if I'm not mistaken. I don't really remember, though. Play Lying from you? I'm not really taking song requests at the moment, but if you remind me later on in the stream, I will take care of that for you. I'm just going to play out my playlist on the non-copyright shit right now. Or sorry, on the copyright shit right now. And then later on, whenever I can play copyright shit again, I will take some song requests from you guys. Connected to your soul, I feel it when you hug and kiss me. Now your shoulder is so cold, and lately I've been feeling empty. I got caught up in this fame and all these hoes, I let it tempt me. In that hotel room alone, remember I will hold you gently. Went on dates, we took some pictures, everything was moving quickly. Manipulated, I ain't think a new relationship was kind of loud. Is this music still loud? Like the music, the song that's on right now? Emotion, sweat, shit get kind of tricky. Girl, you got me losing my mind. I just want you to see that I'm trying. Ever since you left, the sun don't shine. Don't want to lose. No? Okay, cool. Race against time. Yeah, I don't know what was going on with the other song. It wasn't loud in my headphones, so I do apologize, guys. Without you feel like slowly I'm dying. Welcome back, Arian Mustafa. Welcome back. Keep on love pink, cause I like how them dragons fit her. Wondering how I'ma play it, it was hard to get her. So beautiful, I keep us smiling. 15kc so far, stacking fire capes for pet boost. Oh yeah, that's smart actually. Stack up those fire capes, the second that pet boost goes on, you go and trade them in. Alright, we're gonna kill one more next, then we're gonna roll this giveaway. Gonna kill one more next, then roll the giveaway. It's a lot better than the previous? Okay, good. Can't even look you in your eyes, cause I'm burning up with guilt for that one mama went too far. Now I fucked up what we built. Girl, you got me losing my mind. I just want you to see that I'm trying. Ever since you left, the sun don't shine. Don't want to lose you in this race against time. Hypnotized by your love, I'm blind. It's so hard to pay attention to the signs. Without you feel like slowly I'm dying. Broken hearts can make a grown man cry. Oh, sorry guys, I am back. I was just checking something real quick. Just checking something real quick. Give me that dragon arrows. Not Darug. What the fuck am I typing? There we go. Take out that twisted bow again. Bussin, by the way, Bussin, I'm not sure if you're in the stream, but if you are, you can get this twisted bow back whenever you want, brother. I'm just going to do one more next kill with it. Is it dragon mace that breaks Nexus shield? I don't think you have to break Nexus shield. Ooh, Lizardman Shaman Pet, 850kc. Nice, Ruby. What's up, buddy? How you doing, brother? The ice things? Oh, it's any crush weapon. So yeah, I guess you could bring a dragon mace, yeah. You could bring a dragon mace if you wanted to. I bet you cash that I don't win. I don't want to take that bet, Longneck, to be honest with you. Because you haven't won any of them, and the odds are definitely stacked against you. Gambit is bad. Big facts. Big facts, Red Rain. Gambit equals bad. It is so hard to lose your bank if you avoid gamble. Like, you'd have to go... You'd have to be really stupid to lose your bank without gambling, just to be honest with you. Last time you won a giveaway was last Ikov. Maybe it'll be your good luck at a... Maybe you'll have some good luck today. Still at work, 90 more minutes to go? Nice. Very nice. Darker, why don't you gamble ban yourself, dude? If you think you have a problem going back to gamble, try gamble banning yourself.
Fill my lungs with conjure.
no gamble. All you can do is get lured at that point. That's pretty much exactly what I was trying to say earlier. Like, you, it's so difficult to lose your bank if you're not fucking, if you're not gambling. Where the fuck did next teleport to?
Hope it all works out. Broken machine, no, it won't work. But I get cash, so she gon' twerk. Heartbreak hotel, leave a whole hurt. Cause I've been hurt, had a whole first.
Notifications didn't go on, no worries, bud. It happens. Glad they removed Duel Arena from old school. Lost so much money there. Oh, yeah. I can imagine. You want to do some max strength risk fighting for the content? No, not in particular. If Edgeville peeking was a little more lively, I would just do like regular peeking on streams, but I'm not much of a risk fighter. I do like peeking, but I don't really like risk fighting. Now the pain's worse, yeah, it's gonna hurt. Hope it all works out. Oh, the fucking minion dropped an effigy. That's so rare, bro. That is so rare. I just spent all my RNG on an effigy. Ugh. Oh. After this next kill, boys, we are going to be rolling the giveaway. So anyone just now tuning in, leave a like on the stream, subscribe, and comment 200M if you'd like to be eligible to win that. We are running through these phases, though. This is a very fast solo. Holy shit. This Tebow's massive. You're gonna win the giveaway, I smell it. You got that special feeling? Is that it, Hamilton? You just have a feeling? You feel it in your gut? The other day, I just had this gut feeling out of nowhere. Actually, it was, what, yesterday on stream? I was like, I'm getting a Virtus mask. Like, I know I'm getting a Virtus mask to skill it next. And I fucking got it. I got the exact one I called. Gonna snipe it from all of you. Maybe it's your lucky day then. Who knows? We will find out right after this next kill. Gotta overload back up. I was wondering why I wasn't hitting there for a second. Overload? Yes. Actually, I caught it right before you this time. I'm getting better. I keep forgetting to fucking overload. That happens way too often. Honestly, I'm having a good time fucking killing next with the fucking twisted bow. I might just stay here for a little bit after the giveaway. Because this shit is awesome. All these fucking huge hits. Like, that's just nuts. I just hit almost over 80 four times in a row, except for that 79. Fuck. This is gonna be a fast kill. It's gotta be. So many massive hits.
I got a good side, got a bad side. Do you wanna find out?
Alright, let's see. How fast is the kill? 640. That's very fast for a solo. Holy shit. Entire PK clan just got sat. What happened? All right, guys, we're about to roll this giveaway real quick. Oh, wow. Yes, Cold, Wahe, Clam Jam, and Slifer. Damn, that's hilarious. That is a lot. Alright. Let's fucking, Twisted Bow and the Dragon Arrows out again. Go ahead and get ready for the next kill, and then we are going to roll this giveaway. Anyone who just now tuned in, leave a like on the stream, subscribe, and comment 200M if you want to be eligible to win that giveaway. Those are the only rules. Yo, what's up, dude? Make this arcane for me? Sure, why not? How do we get there with a night like that? What are we? No, ask no questions, shawty. Hotel room for that. I got you, bro. There you go. We didn't got up to the flow in it. We don't went high, went low in it. Enjoy. Didn't realize you're live? Yes, Nathan, I am live, brother. Alright, let me get this Nightbot screen pulled up so you guys can see whenever I roll the giveaway. I gotta put on some non-copyright shit real quick. Why is this so loud? Hello? There we go. Alright, last chance to enter, everybody. Leave a like on the stream, subscribe, comment 200M. I am pulling up the Nightbot screen right now just to show you guys. There we go. Boom. Hello, Trade. What's up? Oh, you're adding on to the giveaway? Or is this for the next giveaway? Cheers, brother. Well, we will make that part of the next giveaway. So we're gonna give away 200 mil right now, then we'll add on 100 mil to our next giveaway. All right, guys, last chance to enter. Leave a like on the stream, subscribe, comment 200M. We are going to be rolling in about 15 seconds. Brandon Thomas won a Sohan giveaway. All right, 45 eligible users, 48 people in the stream. I don't even have to reset the keyword. Thank you guys for not ulting. We are going to be rolling in 10 seconds. Last chance to enter. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. 4, 3, 2, 1. Winner's gonna be Matt Mewborn. Matt Mewborn. What is your in-game name? Matt Mewborn. In-game name, Matthew. Congratulations. Count too young? What do you mean? This counts for 2014. Wait, are you the Iron Man? Juke has just subscribed. Thank you, Juke. I appreciate it. Matt Mewborn, are you the Iron Man? Are you Matt the Iron Man? Okay. All right, can you just confirm in the stream chat that this is you, Mr. Mewborn, and I will pay you out. Me? Alright, there you go, brother. Congratulations on your dub. Biggest giveaway I've ever seen. No way, this is the biggest giveaway you've ever seen. I've done a bigger giveaway than that before. No problem, Matt. I got you. Congrats to Mr. Mewborn. What a banana brain. Why are you spamming Ooga Booga? It's got that crackhead energy. All right, let me go in and set up this next keyword for you, boys. Never seen you stream before. This is first time. Oh, okay, Kyle. Yeah, well, I do pretty big giveaways. I do pretty decent-sized giveaways. All right, we're going to give away another 200M. Another 200 mil. So everybody type in the same keyword again. 200 mil. That's going to be our next keyword for the stream. We're going to go ahead and head back on to next. Crying because I spent 122 mil on 96 Orb Lord? Damn, that's rough, Banana Brain. Hey, at least you're over 93 Orb Lord now. That's the important level, right? I haven't even made the pots yet? Oh, damn. Go ahead and get on that, dude. What's the point of getting to that level of herb lore if you're not even making the potions yet? Gotta buy all the dwarf weeds? Oh, okay, that's fair. That is fair. I have to change this playlist soon. It's making me a little tired. Anytime I'm feeling like congested and sick like I am today, I get tired really easy, so this song is definitely not helping. I really like this mix though. It's a good mix. And I like that I can play it as non-copyright. Because the audio is jumbled enough. Bro, bring blowpipe for the fumus and stuff? I don't know if that would help, but I can try. I do have a blowpipe. Holy shit, those hits are massive. I just fucking four hit that phase. Alright. Everyone's telling me to pray range during this phase. It's never actually helped me, but I'm gonna try it again. Is it quicker than T-Bow to kill? I guess it's possible, but the Twisted Bow goes off their magic, like their magic level. Since these guys have really high magic levels, I think the Twisted Bow might be better here. Dude, we are flying through this kill. What the fuck? Yeah. whoops. That's why I wasn't hitting. Pretty sure damage on that phase is dependent on how close you are to her. Oh, okay. Why all the zeros, though? It was such a fast kill at first. There we go. I love the fucking Zeribo spec. It's so good here. XP per ranging potion at the moment. I mean, that's really not too bad. Whenever I think about the XP rates for you guys' accounts and you're like, oh no, this is like so slow. I'm just like, I just think about old school RuneScape in my opinion, and then I'm like, oh yeah, that's not bad at all. Like, you can't complain. Imagine doing this grind on regular RuneScape, you know what I mean? What a hell of a grind it would be. Spend less for the same amount of XP on RuneScape? Well, that's true, but it's RuneScape. It's not this, you know, it's not a private server. That's why they play private servers? Oh, 100%. It's so much less of a grind to play the private servers, you know? If there was a private server that was one-to-one with original RuneScape, I don't think it would be very successful. Just to be honest. Load up. That is not a good time to overload. You think it would be successful? I don't know, Banana Brain. I don't think people would be willing to grind out that much work for a private server, to be honest with you. I do not think it would work. Need giveaway, Dad, I'm poor? We just rolled one. I think you might have missed it, Wesley. We just rolled a giveaway, brother. Hundred two, what a smack. This might be my fucking personal best if I keep hitting 90s like I have been. Come on, two more big hits. Oh, don't you dare kill me, bitch. I almost fucking died. Thank fuck I didn't. Life's good, life's good, life's good. I'm gonna switch this slow. There we go. Dude, that bitch almost comboed me out, man. Kill to have those bolts. Really, these the ruby dragon bolts aren't that hard to get your hands on, even as an iron. She almost sat you. Jesus Christ, dude, right? fucking smacked me 37 back to back. It's crazy. How do you get them? So you can get Dragon Bolts by killing Vorkath, which is probably one of the easiest bosses that you could possibly fight, really, especially on this server. And then you just need Ruby Bolt Tips, and then you need to enchant them. Then you have yourself some Ruby Dragon Boltsy. Or sorry, Dragon Ruby Boltsy. Oh no, I said it right. That's it. Is there another way to get the Dragon Bolts other than Vorkath? Let me check the item lookup for you, 1 second. You can get them from Chambers of Zarek, Boss Gauntlet, Fragment of Saren, Nex, Vorkath, or Queen Black Dragon. So I think Vorkath is definitely your easiest option out of all of those. Oh, I still have Overload active for a minute. Fuck it. We'll just send it. We will just send it. Fuck it. I'll do Vorkath then once I get the salve. Hell yeah. That's what I would suggest. I didn't even check the time on that last kill. What was it? Here, we'll go to game chat. That's what we'll do. 6:51. Okay, I got a faster kill the time before, actually. It was 6:46. Still, these kills are so fucking fast with the Twisted Bow, bro. It's insane. Couple brews left over, you should be Gucci. Yeah. Where you got Tebow? A friend lent me the Tebow while he's at work right now, so he said, feel free to use Tebow. I gotta work for a few hours, and I said, fuck yeah, let's do it. I think Tebow is gonna be the next grind I go for, so I'm gonna obviously have to grind like likely over 200 Chambers of Zarek before I get it, but you know. What, 114 Chambers, I told you? Bro, if I get the Twisted Bow on 114 Chambers, Red Rain, I'm gonna give you... I'm gonna give you 5 bill. I don't want nothing too bad. I'm gonna get a staff member to put it on your account while you're asleep or something then. Oh shit, I got Overload. What am I smoking? You done how many kills with the Tebow at next so far? Honestly, not too many. I started doing them with the Tebow at the beginning of the stream. I've probably done like 6, maybe 7, I don't know. Something around there. How much faster kills than the ZC Bow? A lot faster. A lot faster. It's hard to get an exact average on how much faster, but I mean, I've never gotten a 6 minute and 40 second run with the Zerai crossbow, so. I think my best with Tebow is like 5:30. Yeah, I wouldn't doubt it. I would not doubt it at all. I think if you hit enough 70 pluses with the Twisted Bow, you could easily get a fucking 5 minute, 6 minute kill here. Like 5:30. That makes sense. It's a bit about RNG. Yeah, yeah, definitely. Good bit of RNG involved in how lucky you get with your hits. Why is it not moving me? Oh, I was frozen, that's why. I didn't even notice. Dude, the hits are so good this run, too. This could be another fucking fast-ass fucking run. I'm gonna call a 6 minute run, like 6 minutes flat. It's gonna be somewhere near there. One more big hit. Should be dead. Aw, man. There we go. Let's see. How fast was that? 557, sub 6 minute kill. That's insane. Twisted Bow is so OP here. Holy shit. That is fucking nuts. That is fucking nuts. That's all I gotta say. Alright, we'll do one more here, and then I will let you guys vote on what we should do next. Because I don't feel like doing next the whole stream. It's fun, don't get me wrong, but it gets a bit repetitive. Okay, let me run out this overload, then we'll go back. But yeah, holy shit, what was that? 557, a sub 6 minute kill? That is nuts. I know it says personal best 56 seconds, but that was a mass. There was like fucking 50 people there. Of course it's a fucking 60 second kill. Is Steel Titan best for PVM? Well, it is probably the best damage outputter for PVM, but it kind of depends like what PVM you're doing. So, any recommendations for a newbie? Been slaying pretty much since I joined. Yeah, mass when you proc'd on a Torval plate. No, I didn't proc on a Torval plate during a mass. I got the double Torval plate on a solo. Recommendations for a newbie, I would suggest getting your stats up to be able to go to Gauntlet. You need 70 fishing, 70 cooking, 70 farming, and 70 mining, and 70 woodcutting. If you get all those, then go kill yourself some Corrupted Gauntlet. It's good money. How much this busing guy bought his Tebow, do you know? I think he paid 40 bill. I think he paid 40 bill for the Tebow. What are we doing? I went AFK. We've just been killing necks. We're going to kill one more necks, and then we're going to go do something else. I'm not quite sure what we're going to do yet, but we're going to figure it out. Appreciate it. Never did Gauntlet. I'll definitely try. It's definitely worth a shot. If you get yourself an enhanced weapon seed, you got yourself fucking 1.6 bill just like that. But you're on the right track if you're doing Wilderness Slayer. It's great money. Wilderness Slayer is amazing money, actually. Gauntlet is chill. Oh yeah, once you get the hang of Gauntlet, it actually isn't very difficult. It's kind of chill. It's very like background, you know. You really don't even have to pay that much attention until you're on the final fight. Once you get the hang of it, of course. You got Serenic set yet? No, dude. Someone tried to sell me the chaps for 10 bill today, and I'm not paying 10 bill. I'm offering 8 bill, so I do not have the chaps yet. Unfortunately. I'm trying to get the full set, but I've only seen one person selling the chaps lately, and he's trying to get 10 bills, so I'm not going to pay 10 bills for them, honestly. 8 should be fair. Yeah, I think 8's fair. I mean, you paid 6.5 bill just 3 days ago for yours. I think 8 bill is a fair offer, and I've been offering 8 bill for 3 days, so... Looks like we got a new subscriber. Swayze just subscribed. Thank you for subscribing, brother. I appreciate it. Also, Swayze, I don't know if you know how to kill Ulfric yet, but if you don't, there's a guide on my channel. It's like a little extension to doing Wilderness Slayer. It is good money. If you don't already know about that, I definitely give that a shot. Normal gauntlet worth? I don't think normal gauntlet's worth doing because the drop rates are so much better on the corrupt gauntlet, but... You can give it a shot. I just know that Corrupt Gauntlet has a better money per hour. Awesome, man. I'll check it out. I got you, dude. I want everybody to make money. JG just subscribed. Thank you, JG, for subscribing. I appreciate it. Welcome to the stream. What does Ulfric drop? Ulfric drops a lot of stuff. He drops statuettes, like PvP statuettes that you can turn in for cash at Mandrith and Edgeville. He drops Vesta pieces, Trickster pieces, Vanguard, Battle-mage. He drops a bunch of good shit. Definitely worth a shot. Chill just subscribed. Bunch of subscribers out of nowhere. Thank you, everybody. I appreciate it. Thank you for tuning in, watching the stream with me today. Corrupt Vesta's longsword is down to 10 mil. Jesus Christ. I wonder why they're so cheap. Where is Ulfric? I have a guide on my channel. If you want to go through the guide, that would help you. But it's next to like the Anku Slayer spot. The little Anku graveyard. He's def camped? Oh yeah, definitely. $1.5k subs tonight, please? That is way too many subs to get in one night, Red Rain. The most subs I've ever gotten in one day was like 68 or something like that. 68 in one day. I highly doubt I could get to fucking 1.5k in one day. I appreciate the enthusiasm, though. Everything is possible. What a king. What a king. Oh, I thought I had a Zerite spec left. What am I smoking? Die already, bitch. I hate when the Zerite bow hits a fucking zero. There we go. 104. That's the max. I just maxed 104 with the T-bow. That is nuts. That is so sick. Guess I'll advert while I'm doing herbal. That is completely up to you, Banana Brain, but I do appreciate it if you choose to. It's very kind of you. Just let me move, please. Can you make my torture mate? Got a Zenite on task? Yes, I can. Just give me all the stuff to make it. After this next kill, meet me at the home teleport, and I will make it for you. I got you. I hate when you get stuck in this phase, and she just keeps freezing you, and you can't fucking move. You'll see it next time you come home, Bank. Thank you. Thank you, Banana Brain. All right, good luck us on this last next kill of the stream. Good luck us. See how it goes. How the fuck I kill tormented demons? Use a arc light to break their shield, and then you attack according to their prayer. Good luck, brother. Thank you. Thank you, Swayze. Good luck us. Maybe we'll get something nice. Give me a Nile Horn. That is not a Nile Horn. All good, though. Honestly, I haven't gotten really much luck since I got that Serenic piece. It's been no drops since that Serenic piece, but it's all good. We got a new subscriber. Joey Solon has just subscribed. Thank you, Joey. I appreciate it. Alright, Spence, come trade me, brother. Come trade me so I can make that Zenite for you real quick, brother. Alright. What do you want me to make? Alright. Making a torture real quick. Oh, wait, no, I used this on there. Oh, wait, I have to craft this bitch real quick. Alright, there we go. Now we use that on that. And we're making the Amulet of Torture. Oh, I need an Onyx. I need an Onyx as well. Yeah, no worries, Finsk. Just come back here with that Onyx and I'll make it for you real quick. Can use dark light for a cheaper alternative. I didn't even know that they had dark light on this server. All right, thank you, Svensk. Let's craft this up. Make Amulet of Torture. Easy. There you go, dude. Enjoy. Alright, I'm going to let you guys vote on a poll, and whatever you guys want to do next, that's what we will do. All right, guys, go ahead and vote on that poll. Whatever you guys want to see next is what we will do. I'm new. What's that potion? What's it do? This is a holy overload potion. So it's just an overload mixed with a prayer renewal flask. And it has the effects of both. So it keeps your prayer up and keeps your stats up. It's a pretty good prayer to have. Or sorry, pretty good potion to have. But yeah, everybody vote on that poll. And we will do whatever the poll decides. I bet the Twisted Bow is good at Queen Black Dragon, dude. I bet it is nasty at Queen Black Dragon, actually, now that I'm thinking about it. That'd be kind of sick. I think Cherish should give me them bolts since I'm advertising Kappa. What bolts? You want these? Come trade me. I don't care. I've got plenty of those. What could this possibly even be worth? What? 350k, 3.5 mil. Yeah, this is, I don't think these are worth that much at all. Maybe 3.5 mil? I don't know. I want to see Tebow at QBD. Oh, yeah. I bet. They're about 40k each? Okay, so what is that, like? 100 is 4 mil. So, wow, really? This is all this is 6 mil? That's kind of crazy. Kind of expensive. I didn't know they were 40k each. Alright, everybody vote on the poll. Vote on the poll. You guys got 30 seconds left to vote. Whatever wins the poll is what we're going to do. If Nightmare's chosen, then we're going to re-poll and see if we should do a mass, like a duo or trio, or if we should do Fasani's Nightmare. Did you trade Serenic for Bow? No, this actually isn't my Twisted Bow. This is not my Twisted Bow. But everyone vote on that poll. I'm going to give you guys 15 more seconds. All right, and we're in the poll in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, it looks like Nightmare won. Thanks for being so nice and answering questions. No problems, Win. I got you. But yeah, I didn't trade the bow. I didn't trade Serenic. I kept Serenic, and I just got the bow lent to me from a friend just to test it out. Alright guys, those are the new options. We did a new poll. But while that poll's running, I actually want to go test this Twisted Bow at Queen Black Dragon. So we are going to do one Queen Black Dragon real quick just to test out the T-Bow there, see how it works. All right. Oh yeah, I don't need these other bolts now that I'm using the Twisted Bow. All right, this inventory looks good. How much is Dragon Hunter Crossbow at the moment? I want to say 800 mil plus. Pretty sure they're at least 800 mil, if not more. But the prices have been kind of going crazy lately, Banana Brain. So if it's 1.2 bill, I wouldn't be surprised. If it's a mass nightmare, can anyone join? I guess it kind of depends. Sometimes Nightmare is bugged and nobody can join the regular, so we'll have to do an instance. So it depends. If we're just doing like a normal mass through the nightmare that's in game, then anyone can join. If we're doing like an instance, you're going to be locked behind instance tokens. You'll need instance tokens. So how's the RNG going today? Honestly, Brookfest, we haven't gotten any good drops since we got that Serenic Hauberk. So RNG has not been too hot lately, but we're doing our best. We got lent this Tebow, so we've been doing some new content today, trying out some new shit. Alright, let's go kill Queen Black Dragon again. See how this shit goes. Alright, hit that. Drink that up. Throw that on. Let's fucking do this shit. Wait, why are my tiles not marked? What the fuck? I just marked them yesterday. I guess I have to mark them every time I'm in here. I think this is one. I think this is one. I think this is one. I don't know. Something like that. Alright. Twisted bow, come through. See how this twisted bow goes. Okay, that tile was one off. Oops. Alright, mark that tile. I think the other ones are right. Oh, banana brain, you got shafted, bro. She definitely hits a lot harder when I don't have the divine on. But I seem to be killing it quite fast, so. But yeah, everybody vote on that poll. We're gonna go kill some nightmare for a bit. Alright, kill this motherfucker real quick. Guess we'll just send these last 1500 raging pots. Hell yeah. It's very smart. Now that you know there's a cheaper way, you might as well do it that way, right? I think making recover special flasks as well is a cheap way, but I don't know. Because I know they sell. So, alright, let's run right through that. Timed it right. Good shit. Alright. Unmark that tile. Because that's the wrong one. Oops, I marked the wrong tile again. There we go. Alright, gotta run through those. Ooh! Okay, one hit to zero. Alright, let's fucking kill this motherfucker. Holy shit, a 163? This Queen Black Dragon has so much fucking health. Glad I didn't buy all 3,270 dwarf reeds. Oh, I'm sure. How did these motherfuckers spawn again already? Didn't I activate the pillar? What does the Ring of Wealth do? It gives you a boosted drop rate and it has a chance on Ikov to double your drops. Gotta overload again. Alright, one more hit. There we go. Go activate this pillar. Yes, you need a Ring of Wealth imbued scroll to make it imbued. That is correct. Stupid spec didn't hit. RIP. Yeah, but after this QBD kill, guys, we're going to go do Nightmare, so vote on the poll. Aw, I lost my Titan. RIP. He ran out of time. I don't think I can make it to that next one. Holy shit. I did that, like, frame perfect. I can make it to the next one. Alright, I gotta run through that. I timed it perfectly. Good shit. Can't get through that one. I'm just gonna tank it. Dude, this is a fast Queen Black Dragon kill. Holy shit. What a fast kill. Man, this is not the content I want to see. Why are you not dead? I'm getting better. I'm evolving, Dan. I'm evolving, Dan. I'm evolving. I'm bored? Yeah, I'd be bored too if I was working on Herblore for that long. To be fair, though, I don't know why I'm saying that because, I've been, I used to grind old school, and bro, I sat there for so long. I was making a Zerker pier whenever old school was first re-released again, and bro, I sat there for so fucking long getting my stats up, getting just 99 strength with only 60 attack. Dude, organize my bank for me? Nah, dude, you know how long it took to organize this shit? Ain't no way. Ain't no way, Banana Brain. Alright guys, anyone who wants to come join Nightmare with me, come teleport over to Nightmare, guys. Alright, Nightmare's bugged. Fuck me. I guess if you guys still want to do Nightmare with me, we could do an instance if you want to join my CC. If nobody wants to do that, I'm just going to go kill Fasanis, because I'm not even going to worry about soloing regular Nightmare. It takes way too long. But yeah, if anybody wants to come kill Nightmare with me, join my CC, we'll run it. If not, I'm going to go kill Fasanis alone. Alright, let me get my other pet out. Hey dude, if I'm literally just starting out, what should I do? Oh, are you talking about on Ikov? So I would get your stats up to a decent level, maybe like 80 right here, and then I would go do. That's gonna be super fast to get these stats up, by the way. It's not gonna take you any time at all. And then I would go start Wilderness Slayer as soon as possible. Do your Wilderness Slayer tasks. You'll get tier emblems. Those sell for a good bit of money. Go ahead and vote for the day. You can vote for the server by typing vote like this. You get rewards from voting. They give you free money. And then when you're doing Wilderness Slayer, or Wilderness Slayer, I don't know why I called it Slayer. If you get a Wilderness Key, type this, W Key Guides, like this, and it'll take you to a forums post on how to use your Wilderness Keys, and that's a really good way to start off making some money. I just voted word. Nice, nice. Yeah, no problem, brother. I got you. That's actually my real-life brother. I'm pretty sure most of you guys in the stream who are used to it know that, though. All right. You guys want to run it? Oh yeah, and what Red Rain said in the chat as well. There's a lot of guides on the forums. Alright, I'm just waiting for that guy to get back. He said he wants to just try it once. So we'll do one trio with him, and then I'm probably just going to solo Fasani's because I thought there was going to be more people showing up to do Nightmare. So. Anyone now just now tuning in, leave a like on the stream, subscribe, and type 200M. It sucks that Nightmare's bugged, though, because I wanted to do a mass with the rest of the stream, but unfortunately, it does not look like we can do that at the moment. Is it your token thing? Yeah, those are instance tokens. We're doing an instance because Nightmare's bugged at the moment, so. Unfortunate. By the way, guys, we are splitting slugs and wits. Oh, we got some more people here. What's up? Frame, the rules are you gotta split. You can't come in here and snipe a kill. He's got the scythe. Of course he's gonna get the most damage. If it's your instance, can you kick? I think so. Yeah, five-man split. You know how much these drops are? I'll let him stay for one kill. It's fine. The chance of us getting a fucking drop from here anyways are abysmal, so. Got into Exodus. Nice, buddy. Nice. Guys, you gotta kill those guys. The minions that spawn, you gotta kill them. Doing so much damage with that fucking scythe, it's insane. Framed, why do you have the scythe but you don't have ancestral? That's a bit confusing. Poor? Bro, you have a scythe. What do you mean, poor? Oh yeah, only, huh? This is a fast-ass fucking nightmare. Thanks, Framed. Except if you get a piece, then you're a piece of shit for crashing. But if you don't, then thanks. Oh, shit. Honestly, I feel like I should be fucking soloing because I'm due a drop here. I did most of my kills before the drop rate was changed, and I got nothing. Nope, nothing. Rig RNG Cherished, yes, Red Rain, you get the idea. Rig me up. Is there anywhere to turn all potions into flask? Yes. Swayze, at the home teleport, there's a herbalist master that can decant your potions for you. Surprised I survived? Hell yeah, you did it, man. You did it. Yeah, we're all splitting. Oh, I'm out of a... Whatever, it doesn't matter. I'm surprised y'all voted for Nightmare, because honestly, I feel like this is the most boring fucking boss for me to kill. At least in my opinion. It's the most boring. What's up, Inducted? Welcome to the stream, brother. Thank you for tuning in. How you doing today? But does that mean she looked? What? I'm not sure what you mean, Joni, to be honest with you. Wait, so you gotta kill the minions. You gotta kill the minions that are coming out. Okay. Oh, well, rip wits. You wanted to see me plank a QBD, but nightmare it was. I did do a QBD run, but we didn't plank, so... Sit. Probably missed it. Yeah, you must have been gone. It was a pretty fast kill there, so it was pretty easy to miss it if you like tuned out for just a minute. What would you suggest I do day one to make some money? Chill. I would suggest, first thing I would do is I suggest subscribing to all the streamers and entering their giveaways. That's pretty much the easiest money that you can make, because all you have to do is enter a giveaway, and if you win, you fucking get paid out. You know what I mean? So subscribe to all the streamers and join all their giveaways that they're doing on their live streams. On top of that, I would start out with Wilderness Slayer. As soon as you get stats up for Wilderness Slayer, do Wilderness Slayer. It's good money. Very good money for starters. And as soon as you get the Slayer points for it, unlock Emblem Mayhem. It's a very good Slayer perk that allows you to get tier 2 through 4 emblems. And those pay out a lot of money. If you get a tier 4, it's like over 15 mil cash for each tier 4 you get. It's good starter money. What am I looking for in Wilderness Slayer? You want to get Wilderness Keys, and you want to get Wilderness tier emblems, like tier 1 through 4 emblems. And there's a guide on the forums for Wilderness Keys. If you type W key guides like this, it'll show you. Are tier 2, 3, 4 untradeable? They are untradeable, but you can trade them to Mandrith and Edgeville for PK points. Then you can cash out the PK points with coin tickets. So even though they're untradeable, it doesn't mean they're not worth getting. About to have Parasite out on me. My stats a bit low. If you need to leave, you can, Dobby. I can finish it off. I can finish? Okay, no worries then. If you get a minute, can you do a next kill? Never done before, want to learn? You can actually rewind in my stream a little bit and kind of watch. I think I would recommend doing that instead, because I've already spent a lot of time on next today, so. I don't think I want to go back to next. Bet, thanks. No problem, dude. I think one of the YouTubers has a next guide on their channel, I'm pretty sure. Oh no. Okay, we got away. But I can't remember who it was. Next easy as fuck. Next is very easy. Yep. Doesn't take very long to learn either. I know that this hurt me. Aren't all the nightmare drops like 10 bill each? Oh, the nightmare drops are so expensive right now. Easy two-man split. Hell yeah, it is. Yo, yo, Kid Genius, what's going on? Welcome to the stream. Oh, shit, I could have died there. I gotta pay more attention. Jesus, I gotta stop looking over at the chat. I'm getting smacked. I got Wilderness Godward's Aviancies. How do I get there? I just use a Slayer Ring to teleport to all my tasks, but I think Red Rain would be able to help you. He's a staff member. I would just PM Red Rain with a space in between. He'd be able to help you out, because I've never actually killed those. I think it's the wilderness entrance for the God Wars dungeon. But I don't know exactly where that is. People were saying King Black Dragon teleport runs south. Someone said something else. Southwest from KBD entrance. Okay. Anyone just now tuned in, leave a like on the stream, subscribe, and comments 200M if you want to be eligible to win that giveaway. Because I will be having to end the stream soon, so we're going to be rolling the giveaway soon. Getting a bit tired and a bit hungry. Can't even see what attack she's doing. Yeah, man. Good luck. Good luck. Almost died, yeah. She chanced you, that's for sure. Alright, good luck us. Unfortunate. I swear to God, Sohan literally has like tons of sets of Inquisitor. Yeah, he does. Alright, that was fun. That was fun. But I am done with Nightmare for now. Alright, let's give this Twisted Bow back to Sir Bussin. Thank you for lending it out to me to try it out. It was pretty cool. Come trade me, Bussin. I am at the home teleport. Alright, Bussin, cheers for letting me borrow that. That was very cool of you. Wait, do you have... Oh, I thought you were wearing Serenic. What,
Honey,
I don't remember how many you gave me. I think you gave me like 1,500, so. I know I had a ton in my bank already, so. I didn't know you could make them look like that. I need to go buy those right now. How much is a Zamorak ornament kit? $400 mil. They're taxing. Let's see. What does it look like with the Guthix one? Let's check how it looks with the Guthix one. I'm not paying 400 mil. Ew. I don't think I like that. Oh, okay. Yeah, no, I like the red one. I like the red one. Oh, it got destroyed. RIP. RIP 30 mil. Yeah, I don't like that. I think it looks better normal. Yeah, I think normal Ancestral looks better, but the red and black one was pretty sick. Gross, take it off, Bukes. Alright, let me go ahead and use this. Effigy. Rune crafting, and then we'll use that on Slayer. And let's see. I think I'm gonna do the giveaway and call the stream here, actually. I'm gonna do the giveaway, then call the stream here. Because I need to go make dinner, and I'm getting tired. So anyone who is just now tuning in, leave a like on the stream, subscribe, comment 200M if you want to be eligible to win that giveaway. Those are the only rules. Well, not really the only rules. You do need to have a YouTube account that's more than 2.5 to 3 months old, and you can't be claiming your win on a level 3. The only person I'd let claim a win on level 3 is my brother, ZI6. He's my real life brother, and he literally just started the Ikov server. So, if he won, I'd let him claim. But that's only because I can guarantee you he's not ulting. He's literally my real life brother. He just started. So. MojoJoe137 just subscribed. I'm not level 3 anymore. Let's go. Nice. I'll be claiming on a level 3. Well, yeah, but you have a main that's an Iron Man, so. Add to giveaway? You sure? Oh, shit. That's a big one. Do you guys want two separate giveaways, or do you want one big giveaway? Streamer favoritism exposed? Yeah. I'd be giving my, I give my real life family advantage in the stream, sorry. Alright, we'll just do a poll. We'll do a poll for it. Alright, guys, go in and vote on that poll. One Prims, one 200 mil. Yeah, that's what I was thinking, Red Rain, honestly. That's what I was thinking as well. Yeah, that's inexcusable. I am so sorry. But he's not even level 3 anymore, so it doesn't matter. His YouTube account's definitely old enough. So. I'll forget right now. Need 4 minutes if I win. No worries, Aladdin. Got some new subscribers, MojoJo and Nicholas Barrera. Thank you for subscribing. And thank you for tuning in. I appreciate it. We're about to roll this giveaway. You guys got here at the perfect time. I got companies and pesos. I got people on my payroll. She don't do it unless I say so. I don't smoke if it ain't fuego. Yo, J Bars, what's good? You got here just in time, brother. We're about to roll this giveaway.
5 or 6 years old when I had told myself, okay, we are about to roll this giveaway. Anyone who just now got here, leave a like on the stream, subscribe, and comment 200M. But it's more than 200 mil. We're giving away 200 mil and a Prim Boots. You guys got 15 seconds left to vote on the poll as well. If you want one giveaway, like one single giveaway for the whole thing, vote for one. If you want two giveaways, vote for two. You got 10 seconds left to vote on that poll. Just sold a 10 for 350 mil. That is nuts, J-Bars. They're so expensive now, dude. All right, we're ending the poll. Looks like two giveaways won. So the first giveaway is going to be for 200 mil, and then the second giveaway is going to be for the Prim Boots. First giveaway is going to be 200 mil. Second one's going to be for the Prims. A month ago, they were 120 mil. I'll buy them if they sell for triple the price. Dude, I know, right, J-Bars? All right, guys, last chance to enter. Leave a like on the stream, subscribe, comment 200M. He's giving away 1 bill in the past 5 minutes. Damn, Karen. You're going crazy with the giveaways. All right, let me get this Nightbot screen pulled up for you guys so you can see. Got another new subscriber. Cheers to Trouble. Thank you for subscribing, Trouble. Alright, so we got 41 viewers, 43 eligible users. I think we are going to reset the keyword just because I started it a while ago. So, give me 1 sec, I'm resetting the keyword for you guys. There you go. Your giveaways are more big than Sohan. I get that a lot, actually, Blade. I get that a lot. Alright guys, I just reset the keyword. Type in the keyword again. First roll is going to be for 200 mil. Second roll is going to be for the Primordial Boots. First giveaway is for 200 mil cash. Second is for the Primordial Boots. We're going to be rolling in 15 seconds. So last chance to enter. Like the stream, subscribe, comment 200M. And now we are rolling in 10 seconds. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and the winner's gonna be 40 viewers, only 29 entries. Good. Joey Salon subscribed earlier today, literally about an hour ago. Very nice. Old account looks good. What's your in-game name, Joey? What is your in-game name, Joey? Reroll that shit. Why would I reroll, Joshua? Joshua, if you have a proof that he's using multiple accounts, then definitely send it to my Instagram. But if not, I'm going to be paying him out. So... It's up to you today. I mean, new subscribers can still win. New subscribers can still win. Can you just confirm in the stream chat that this is you, sir? Sir Joey? There are quite a few people who just now subscribed, so it wouldn't be fair to leave them out. I've gotten, like, I think 15 new subscribers just today, so... Alright, there you go. Now we're rolling the Prims. Now we are rolling the Primordial Boots, guys. Let me get a new keyword set up for those. You guys are going to have 45 seconds to enter. Everybody type in Prims. Everybody type in Prims. Leave a like on the stream, subscribe, comment Prims. Leave a like on the stream, subscribe, comment Prims. Getting my boots back? Good luck, inducted. Maybe you'll get your boots back. That'd be fucking hilarious. Imagine the guy who gave me the boots for the giveaway wins them right back. That'd be a well-deserved giveaway win. That'd be so funny. All right, let me share the Nightbot screen with you guys again real quick. All right, last chance to enter. You got 20 seconds left on the countdown timer. And then we are rolling. Everything is overpriced right now. I agree, but if people are willing to pay what they're paying, you know what I mean? Channel member luck, why so high? This is just a habit that I have. I don't have a join button. I don't have a button for people to become members for my channel, like sponsors or whatever. So this doesn't actually make a difference. It doesn't matter if I have it on 0 or if I have it on 100. It doesn't make any difference. If I had channel sponsors, this would actually change the outcome. But since I don't, it doesn't make a difference. We got another new subscriber. Flights has just subscribed. Thank you, Flights, for subscribing. I appreciate it. All right. We are rolling in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Got to turn off the copyright music. I just realized I'm getting a copyright audio warning. All right. We're rolling now. Good luck, everybody. And Joshua. Joshua has won the giveaway. What is your in-game name? Joshua. I'm on meat. That's your in-game name? I'm on meat? On my way. Oh, okay. I was so fucking confused, bro. I thought you were telling me your in-game name was I'm on meat. Ro Jogan. Oh, okay. Bro, you had me so fucking confused right there for a second. Alright, can you just confirm in the stream chat that this is you, brother? And I will pay you out. Yes, it is. Much love. No problem, brother. Shout out to Inducted in the chat. Inducted sponsored this giveaway for these Prim boots. So huge shout out to him. I've been doing massive giveaways lately. Like the other stream, I gave away like 2 bill total. So I've had to dial back on the giveaways a little bit. So stuff like this actually helps me out a lot, more than you'd even know. So I really appreciate you, Inducted. Congrats to Ro Jogan for this Primordial Boots win. And we're going to be calling the stream there, guys. So I appreciate you all for tuning in. Appreciate you all hanging out with me. Hope you guys had a good time. And I will catch you guys on the next stream. Take care.